Hey guys, so we are back with another reaction video, and this reaction video is Tiana Taylor, Bear With Me.
Now, I personally think Tiana Taylor is completely overrated.
What you're not going to do is bash Tiana Taylor, period.
I think she sucks.
Tiana Taylor is so underrated.
No, she's not, bro.
And she does not get the respect
the music that she deserves. There, bro.
Are you serious? On, what about the song with her and Method Man and Ghostface Killah?
Well, that was 2 years ago.
Did you not like that song? All I'm gonna say is that
that's the best she has, like that's the best from her catalog.
All I'm gonna say is that no one could come with the moves, that's the dance moves, her body.
Okay, that's the frame, but what about the picture?
So you're trying to say that she's not good?
As an artist?
Yes.
Oh, she's horrible. She's a musical failure.
Don't want to hear nothing else about Tiana Taylor. That doesn't have anything positive. Because at the end of the day, I am a big Tiana Taylor fan.
Women lot numbers don't. How many records she done sold? How many Billboard hits she got?
Because she know. It's just like Tink. Tink is a great artist, but her numbers don't match her greatness because.
So you put Tiana Taylor on the same level as Tink.
All I'm saying is, it's not all about numbers.
Guys, well, you see the backtrack.
All I'm going to say is, you guys, I think this is another hit. So let's get with
this song. I'm prepared to be wild.
Hell hath no fury like a woman scorned.
Like Bride of Frankenstein.
I feel like she does so well with these videos. They look so good.
Yeah, they're never mediocre.
Like, she put 100%, period.
I agree. I never took that away. I don't know. I talk shit, but I don't ever hate.
She has Iman. They always are in each other's videos. I love that.
Sickening.
They're like Beyonce and Jay-Z. What?
The God.
Beyonce and Jay-Z. Because they incorporate each other in everything they do. Oh my God.
You just compare Tiana. I'm about to cut my beard off. That's what we doing. I'm putting peasants next to the queen.
You hear that? You hear his beat.
It's fine.
How to go to your nigga bed after you kill his ass, act like you ain't do shit.
Mm-hmm. I know some niggas who's killed their girl in the hospital and be right there with her. But that's a story for another time.
Nobody wants to talk about abuse here. Sometimes you just cross the line.
Bro, I'm sharing my life with the fans.
Oh my God, they don't want to know about your abusive friends. I don't know what story that is. Ooh, look how sexy they look together. And Auntie's production. I get it. Ah! He's doing a horrible job at acting. You're not supposed to be like that. He wants to be like...
I agree, bro. I'll be snapping. Get off me, bitch. She's pretty deep. She got a little.
I love her fit in this video. It's so dope.
She got a little thriller outfit.
Good eye.
Of course, babe. Come on now.
Got it.
Come on, bro. I'm a 90s baby. Of course I'm gonna catch shit like that.
What does the 90s even have to do with Michael Jackson?
Cause bro, when I was a kid, they used to always play Michael Jackson videos.
Oh, Okay, but he, you know, he came out before the 90s.
Yeah, I was just saying, like, it would be days on VH1 where they would play all Michael Jackson all day.
He's not a Michael Jackson fan, so.
Yeah, and that's why I don't take your taste in music seriously. How you not a Michael Jackson fan? He's only the biggest thing since sliced bread.
Because I don't like an artist does not mean I don't have good taste in music. I have my own taste.
Your taste sounds garbage. Now you're paying homage to him.
Yes! Period. You can't get these niggas your trust? Period.
Is that a nigga or a bitch?
It's a female, obviously. Yes! I seen this little clip online. I was like, I gotta review this video because she killed this shit.
I didn't see this clip at all. I'm ready to see it though.
Hey, you gotta bear with me. Kill that shit. Hey, yes.
Yeah, this is dope. I didn't even go for this. Like, it's not. This is real?
Yes.
Damn, I didn't know how to dance. What is this, the Michael Jackson crip walk?
Shut your ass up. This nigga said the crip walk. Yes. You gotta bear with.
I'm fucking with this song. I ain't fucking with the song too much. I'm fucking with the video.
You're not even listening to the words of the song.
I am.
Bear with me. You
this
gotta
my first
bear
watch.
With me.
Damn.
It's really a deep song that I actually like.
Okay, what does she want us to bear with?
She's talking about dealing with the guy. She want the guy to deal with her. Bear with her.
That's
she's
the problem with women, bro. Yo, I don't got time for that.
Back to the song. I love that she got all female dancers.
Mm-hmm. This song, fine. I mean, this video is one of the best videos I've seen all year. Easily one of the best videos I've watched all year.
Yes!
You made a believer out of me.
Okay, Tiana.
Yep.
Okay, Tiana.
That was a 10. That was a 10.
Okay! You better dance! You better dance!
That shit was fire. You see when they came out of the gym? Whoa, I was like, oh shit. Oh shit. You see, stop it.
All I can say personally is I like the song and I like the video.
I'm fine with it.
The song gets a 10, the video gets a 10.
I'm right along with you. 10-10.
Even with the song, because you're talking mad shit.
I was feeling the flow of the song. I ain't too much hear the lyrics, but I'll check it out in my first time.
The whole point of us reacting to the video is so you to listen to the music as well.
It's hard to do that when you're constantly stopping it.
That's what a reaction video is.
Yo, all right, guys. That's what we said. We're going to wrap this up.
So, personally, I love Tiana. And Tiana, I hope you're watching this because, bitch, I love you. Yeah.